Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Holy crap. Well, if I have that minigun, yep. Where do I need to go next? Go back in that Museum of Freedom. Holy crap, we got a power armor, we got like a freaking minigun as well, like bruh. Okay. Holy, maybe I should have not done that. I know that, but still. This is really old. We about to kill that Deathclaw for sure. Taking that bit down. And then we're gonna beat any other raiders. But I'm be on the lookout for armor and stuff, because that can help us while we're battling people. Alright. Hey, buddy. No. Back up, Deathclaw. I need a Trapping me in a corner ain't gonna help, son. Yeah. You better die. Deathclaw meat. Deathclaw hand. Still equips me on it. That's weird. Whatever.
Pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you asked about the Minutemen. One thing you should know about us, we help out our friends. So here, for everything you've done, thank you.
Oh, crap.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it.
All right.
I know your
weird grandma lady. You old coon. I don't need your crap.
My destiny? What do you mean? He's alive.
You need to freaking stop with that goddamn drugs, bruh.
I'm listening. Look, kid, I know how I sound. The sight, it's weird. And it ain't always clear. But your son's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City, the biggest settlement around. Please, Mama Murphy, I'm working for nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
Oh, Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk, it's gonna kill you.
Shut up.
Well. How do you take off your power armor, which I want to know? I mean, I like it, but, you know, it's not like we need it right now. So. That so we can go to the sanctuary and we can also go to Diamond City. Don't know what the heck is that gonna help us with, but
excuse me,
we need to keep moving.
All right, where are we going anyway? Join Preston in the sanctuary. Who's this? I guess that's Preston. All right. Build. What are we going to build? Well, hold up. Wait just a hot second. What is we gonna build? I wanna know that because. Alright, let's take off this armor. Come here, doggy.
Over here. Move here.
Hey, wait there.
Why do I still have this power armor on? I want to take it off. Wait, what? Alright, how do you take off power armor? That's what I was saying. I need a... Alright, there it is. There you go. No, wait. I was just checking. Alright, that's all I wanted to do.
Heads up.
I'm also gonna give you... Let me take all this for a sec. Alright, okay. Just making sure.
Heads up. Look alive. Come on.
Oh, why do I keep doing that? I guess I'll keep that for now, and it probably might help out. I don't know why it's telling us to build that, but we also gotta go. Alright, what do we need to build at the workshop? Shelters need food, water, blah, 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 blah. Okay, I know that, but... What do you want me to do about that? Okay, well, don't know what the freak does it want me to do with that. Join Preston Sanctuary, go to Diamond City. Okay, we can also do that as well. Alright, so we're gonna go do those. Take a typewriter, duct tape. Alright. No. Alright, let's check our inventory. Just a sec. Our We got all right, so we got Okay, well, this one does 24. This one does 30. 30, 24. But it's also pretty bad. But we also run out. Holy crap, this one does really good. 45. And then minigun doesn't do that much damage. But we're going to save that just when we need it. Where did you come?
I just want to trade a few things.
What?
Hey, I lived in holes worse than this.
I just took your ammo. What you gonna do about that? Alright, it says we... Wait, join Preston. But I'm waiting, man, and you're not doing anything. Oh, where do they come from? Alright, I don't know what they're freaking trying to do, but I'm waiting for Preston. He wants me to stay here, and I don't know what he wants me to do. But I'm not going to wait. Alright, so we're gonna go. I don't know why I fast travel. I'm like right next to the place. Oh, man. I'm right here. Preston ain't even here. Well, we're gonna go to Diamond City because we need to. Oh! Well, you see that? Diamond City's pretty far away, if you ask me. That's like way far away, dude. That's like, really? Well, let's get to the closest we can to Diamond City. So, put my marker there. We're gonna go all the way over here. Alright, let's go. Alright, so Diamond City, we're gonna go there. Really long adventure, but if we just keep going, we'll get there. Oh man. Ooh, stem pack, fusion cell. Whoa, that scared me for a sec. Minuteman outfit. Oh, he's part of the Minutemen. I take it that's the people. Whoa. let's go back to the inventory. This doesn't do anything. What does this look like? I guess I look okay. Not that bad. But if I... Okay, look. I got 3, and if I wear the... So either way, which one works. Okay. Let's see if I how I look with my glasses. I look so snazzy, bruh. I mean, I already need. Alright, I look a little bit better. Alright, let's go. We're gonna go. And if I'm correct, I am heading the right way. Yes, indeed I am. This is a long way. But we're gonna go, guys. So I... Whoa, what's this?
Yeah? So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you got.
Bye. What's going on? Hold up. I'm sorry, but sorry. Holy. Oh, that is something I don't want to. Oh, God. Well, that is something I should have let her kill before I killed her. Oh, no. Man. Oh, God. I died. Alright, well, I learned my lesson, guys. I just freaking sat there and just killed her, and then all of a sudden a raid scorpion came out of nowhere and two-hit killed me. Wow. What do you know about that? Where's my last save point? Oh my god. God dang it. This is my last save point? That's some own bull. That's some own booty bull, bro, right there. Some booty bull. How's a dog know how to open a door? I just saw you open that door. I'll be right back. So after that, I died. I went to Preston, and we talked, and we completed the Freedom Call mission. So now, I was able to complete it, and it gave me a new quest called The First Step. But this probably kind of helps the Minutemen and their group. So we're actually going to work on the main story. So we need to go to Diamond City. So, that's where we need to go. And also, while I did that, complete the mission, it gave me enough. Oh crap, my headset. Oh, my bad. It gave me enough experience to double up, so. We're gonna do. Let's do that. So, go to Diamond City. Auto save. Alright, so this time when we're traveling, that person, let's just hope we don't encounter that scorpion that I died from.
Yeah.
Because we don't want to do that. Bye-bye. Alright. Uh-oh. Where are you going? Alright, we'll just let him be. I just wanted to see something. What the freak is that? Wolfgang. I bought. I bought, huh? Let's keep going.
Deal, Rudy. Hand over the goods you owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that joke has done to my boy?
Whoa. This doesn't involve you. I just wanna.
What's going on here?
That's a simple business dispute. Got it? Trudy's sitting on a pile of goods that she owes me. I tried reasoning with her. But it looks like I gotta take what's mine by force. Wanna make some easy money? Help me out. I could use another gun. Or maybe you think you can talk some sense into her.
If I help, I expect to get paid.
I'm not here to haggle. You'll get whatever I feel like giving you. Got it? Now what's it gonna be?
I'll talk to her. Maybe we can work this out.
Appreciate it. If things go sideways, we'll back you up.
Order up. Talk to Trudy. Persuasion. I should have probably worked on that.
I saw you in that poison cellar talking. Well, he ain't getting his money. Period.
Why? What's this all about?
Oh, that chem pusher didn't tell you? He got my boy hooked on Jet. Sold him a ton of junk on credit. And now he expects me to pay him off. That bastard ain't getting a single damn cap from me.
I want to help you, Trudy. What can I do?
Get rid of Wolfgang. I don't know what he offered you, but I'll pay you 100 caps to kill that jet-selling scumbag.
How about I just kill both of y'all?
Wolfgang and I had a deal. If I'm gonna back out on it, I'll need more.
I'll make it 125 caps.
Come on. Don't make me think twice about this.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber. 100 caps or nothing.
Huh. How about this?
All right, I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
Ah, would you move out the way? I meant to do some own, but all right, so this is how it works. You dead. All right, let's see. Let's try this. What the? Ooh. Well, oh my god. Okay, what's this? I don't expect all this crap later. Oh. Well. I am stupid. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to. And they just, boom, kill you. Just in an instasecond. Ah, crap. This ain't even going well, actually. I forgot to save, and bullcrap happens. How you gonna say Drumlin Diner, then? Oh my god, I'll be right back, guys. This is so aggravating. Alright, I am back, guys, and I have done, like, a lot. So, I went all the way back here, I killed all of them, and I looted all their crap. Basically, I killed the Wolfgang first, and then I killed Trudy, whatever her name is, so I can get the 100 caps from her, and just, you know, kill her and get her crap. And I got some armor that helps me out a lot, so... from them, so that's pretty good that I did that. So onward, we're gonna continue off. Institute. Ooh, what are they talking about? Hello.
Don't come any closer, friend. This doesn't concern you.
Please, help! They're going to kill me!
Shut up!
What's going on here?
This thing's a synth. That's what. We've been traveling with it for weeks, but then today he finally let slip that he's an Institute errand boy. The whole fucking time.
Because I thought you were my friends.
I'd never be friends with a damn synth.
You already were friends with the synth. Now please, just let me go.
You think I'm stupid? You're just gonna run off and get your Institute buddies to come put us down. That ain't happening, pal.
I'm not with the Institute. I ran away. I just need to get to Bunker Hill. Then, I swear, I will never bother you again. Please. You believe me, right? You can't let them do this.
Come on. You don't need to be afraid of the Institute. You let him go, or I'll kill you both myself.
Like hell you will.
Oh, really? You wanna go? Boom! Right in the hit head. Oh, dang.
Is it over?
Holy crap, did you just see that? Doge just freaking wrecked his freaking her health. Like, she just like killed. God. Well.
Hey.
Jeez. Dead.
I'm sorry. They didn't leave me any choice.
It's all right. I just wish they could have seen reason. Here, I want you to have this for saving my life.
I'm sorry. It had to be done. Alright. I'm sorry, guys. I don't like to take this path as a rogue killer, just killing everybody, but I'm only doing it for a reason. Alright. That guy has no head anymore. Like I said, it's all the beneficial. I'm really bad right now. Okay, I'm gonna quick save every single time I get to, like, a, you know, fight where I'm done with it, you know? Alright, let's see the weapons. Okay, pulp revive. Alright. You know what? I don't even think I'm gonna be using the. No. This is a lot of damage, though. Double bear shotgun. Also, my crap is just. Drop one of them. Wait, hold up. We'll try this out, okay? Sorry. Like I said. Let's keep going. Alright, I need to name my dog. You know what? I'm gonna name it the same dog my dad names his dog, his first German Shepherd, hey. Bozo. Come on, Bozo, let's go. Alright, let's go. Save again. Alright. Alright. Let's do this, guys. Bro, we going in this bit. Like I said. Oh, wait, why am I commanding my dog?
Wait there. Come on. Right,
come on, let's go. Nothing in here. No. I like how the main character, you know, we get to pick either Nate or, you know, the girl I'm doing right now. I like how it's like, they don't care, like, they just pick up a gun, they already know how to do it. Like, shouldn't you be freaked out? You're, like, using a gun and you're trying to, you know, you're killing people now and everything. Expect Braha.
Go check that out.
But, I don't know. It's just how Fallout is. I guess when you see your husband die right in front of you and get your baby taken, then... Hey! What are y'all doing? Oh! Oh no, 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 no! Run, 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 run. We are not dying again by that thing. Holy crap, I am not ready to fight that thing. Where's that thing anyway? Maybe one day I'll kill it. That's barely any damage. Holy crap. You saw that, guys. Let's try our minigun. Try this well. Where is it? Come on, doggy. I don't know where that thing went, but it just disappeared. All right, it's best to just leave it alone. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's just take off this now. Who are those people? Collected square. All right, let's keep going. Ooh, what the freak? Let's pick that crap up. Wait, what? Hey! Kill him. Oh, crap. Oh! Yeah, we ain't done yet. Boom! I love this VAT thing. Oh my god. Alright. Oh! Oh! Jesus! Oh my god, that's the most... What? What kind of goal that just like... Oh my god. That scared the living daylights out of me, bruh. Shot glass. What is this guy, like, drunk? That was really... That scared the crap out of me, dude. Bottle cap, flip lighter, take that, coffee cup, no thank you, toy car, no, this guy's, okay, I'll take the knuckles, port-haired, knuckles are just like, can also use their for like a gun. Okay, so they do a lot of damage if you're just trying to do like some regular. Okay. Alright, and Imperial. What does this do? Holy crap, that helps a lot. Let's drop that. No, thank you. Let's go back to the arm I was just on. Oh crap. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna autosave, but you already did it. Spatula. Alright, also, I forgot. We have a level up, I believe. So if we go. We didn't level up? Oh, there it is. Okay, I was about to say, like, bruh. Let's do charisma, and then X will do endurance. Oh, holy crap, why y'all just... Protect me while I get this. Good thing they have ammo. Alright, who are these guys that are shooting and it's like really annoying? Whoa. Wait, never mind. Why am I missing all these shots? Brother of Steel. Fatigues. What the heck is that? Damage reduce. Oh. Hold attack. Wait a minute.